Hi, this is Mark, and from Footy Travels on 76 YouTube. And yes, today is could we say it's a momentous day for my channel? Yeah, probably, because today's the day. I've been given my first, not just my first proper media accreditation from a football club, but it's in the Scottish Premiership. And yeah, so I'm going to the Tony Mac Arena today to see Livingston versus Aberdeen. It's a 3 p.m. kickoff. I'm just going down the now though, to be roughly in there for about the back of one. There's a couple of things that I need to do. I've got some media room. So, side to give you a wee rundown on the teams, team lineups, you know, the usual. I did actually do a video with Livingston FC a couple of weeks ago. That's up on my channel for now. But I'll see you when I'm down with the back. Actually, I'll keep going. Basically, I didn't say Tony, I'll see you down in the Tony Mac, but I'll keep going. Livingston, we'll go with them first, to be fair. I think they've only had 3 wins all season, and a bit of a relegation dogfight, but I didn't want to say this about my home team. Home team, but looks like they're going to go down to the Championship after, I think it's 6 seasons in the Premiership, which, to be fair, they've done alright. I've had a 5th place, a couple of top 6 finishes, Scottish League Cup final. A lot of people seem to forget that they are on the lowest budget, and they have been every single season at the lowest budget in the Scottish Premiership. So it's been tough for them this season, very tough. Like I said, 3 wins all season. They're only sitting on 17 points. They should. I'm not saying they're not always up for the game, but they should be up for the game today. You know what I mean? Even if they get a couple of wins on the board between now and the end of the season, you know what I mean? But I think, in my own opinion, as much as I hate to say it, they're destined for Championship football next season. Yeah. Aberdeen, on the other hand. Has it been a disappointing season for them? I would say so, because they're sitting in the bottom half of the SPL. They're sitting in the bottom half of the Scottish Premiership at the moment. I think they're like 5 or 6 points off the top 6, so they can still push for top 6 football. The split has only got 2 games left, so time is running out for them. Top of that, with the team on paper, with the team they've got, they should really be a lot higher. They were playing European Conference football at the start of the season, but have already got ready 2 managers so far, with Barry Robson and Neil Warnock. He left as well, but again took them to the Scottish Cup semi-finals, where they'll play Celtic at Hampden. But so they do have still a wee bit to play for. Livingston, again, like I said, they're in the relegation fight with probably Ross County. I think St Johnstone are probably safe, but you never know. Football's a funny thing. I'll see you this time. I'll see you down at the Tony Mac Arena, right? Catch you later. Cheers. Right, so that's me at the Tony Mac. So we should be in for a good game today. Both sides have got still pretty much a lot to play for. As it's my hometown club, I'm going to say hopefully a Livy win, but I can see it maybe being a draw today, maybe a 1-1 or a 2-2, something like that. Like I say, that's just media accreditation. Proper money anyway. So tad nervous, especially if I get to go pitch side. I've been given permission. It's just, you know, I've got to bring a media member with me. So if receptions don't work, I'm kind of, you know, affected in that aspect. But we're in here. So I'll see you when we're in there, when I get in there, guys. Cheers. So that's me into the stadium and thank fuck, got a bib, so it's all good. Weather's looking not too bad. And I'll just be sitting up there. So, aye. Let's go in the park and do this wee 2 minute video. So that's it in Tony Mac Arena right now. For today's SPL game between, Livingston FC and Aberdeen. Both sides, I've got still got a lot to play for. Livingston are sitting down at the bottom of the table. I think we're like 10 points, because 10 points adrift to Ross County, maybe 13, I could be wrong. So a lot of people say they're down at the moment, but that's questionable. It's not over until it's not mathematically possible. Aberdeen, again, they've had a wee bit of a disappointing season with the team they've got. Played in Europe at the start of the season, group stages of the Conference League, and now they travel here today on the back of a 2-1 win against Ross County. Livingston, on the other hand, they lost last weekend here at Tony Mac 3-0 to Celtic, which, to be fair, the videos I've seen on YouTube and online, it was full. But Peter Leaven's men should take this today, but I'm going for a draw, so I'll get you one wee look around the park then. Like I said, I'm going to go for maybe a 1 each or a 2 each today. So I think about aye. So see you soon, guys, right? Cheers. My view for today's game. So that's me, just got the team sheets in here, so we will start with the home team. So in goals, number 1 Shamal George, number 5 Michael Devlin, number 6 Io Obileye, number 8 Scott Pittman, 10 Stephen Kelly, 11 Daniel McKay, 12 Jamie Brandon, 16 Stevie Bradley, 21 Michael Nottingham, 24 Sean Kelly, and 33 Tay Yingin. Subs for Livingston today are number 32, the goalkeeper Jack Hamlin, number 4, Davy Carson, number 9, Bruce Anderson, number 18, Jason Holt, and number 20, Mosangari. And now we will start with the away team, which is Aberdeen. In goal for them, number 24, Kelly Roos, 2, Nicholas Devlin, 3, Jack Mackenzie, 4, Gramme Shinnie, 5, Richard Jensen, 6, Stefano Gartenmann, 7, Jamie McGrath, 8, Connor Barron, 9, Bojan Miovski, 10, Leighton Clarkson, 30, Junior Boyle, and substitutes for Aberdeen today are as follows: 31, Ross Doohan, number 11, Lewis Lopez, 15, James McGarry, 19, Esther Sockler, 20, Shida Morris, 21, Dante Collor, Paul Barra, 23, Ryan Duncan, 27 Angus McDonald, and 28 Jack Mull. Referee today is Graham Granger, assistant referee is Ross McLeod, and assistant referee is Colin. Assistant referee is Colin Drummond. So it's a 3 o'clock kickoff here at the corner. Both sides will be looking for a win today. Ross County are on the back of a 2-1 win last week against Ross County, where it's Livingston, they lost 3-0 to Celtic last week. So 3 o'clock at the Tony Mac. We'll see you soon, guys. Take it easy. Cheers.
So we're just under 5 minutes away from kick-off here at the Tony Mac Arena between Livingston and Aberdeen. Yeah.
Thank you.
have so far. Not much going on. So, half time here at the Tony Mac Arena. It is Livingston 0, Aberdeen 0. Not much to say about the first half. It's been pretty poor. Aberdeen have had most of the possession, had a couple of chances. Jamie McGrath's Bojan Miovski through, but for a chance, and Aberdeen 1-0 up, but that was easily cleared by Livingston. Livingston haven't really had that much, and you can see why they're struggling at the bottom of the table. But all we play for in the second half, the half time at Tony Mac, Livingston 0, Aberdeen 0.
By MacKay.
1-0 for Aberdeen. Livingston now, Aberdeen 1. So it's finished here at the Tony Mac Arena, Livingston 0, Aberdeen 0. Really, it was a lively second half, both teams had chances. Aberdeen actually thought he had won it at the end there with Miovski. There was a header by Aberdeen's Gartenmann that was saved well by Shamal, and it came out to Miovski, and Miovski put it in the back of the net. The goal then went to VAR for offside, and then was chalked off. So as things stand, Livingston still stay bottom of the Premier League. So, final score here at the Tony Mac Arena, Livingston 0, Aberdeen 0, and it's Mark 86, aka Athlete Travels 1786 YouTube, that will see you for another video soon. Okay, take it easy, guys. Cheers. So, as we just left the stadium, like I said, inside at the end, it's not now, finished now. Aberdeen did have a goal at the end, chopped off her offside. Like I said, Stefan Gartman headed it in for Aberdeen to be saved by Livy keeper Shamal. Then came back up to Bojan Miovski, who tucked it into the back of the net. But went to VAR and then was chopped off for offside. You can see why Livingston are probably going to go down to the Championship. They really are pure. I don't want to make an emphasis on it, but yeah.
Aberdeen. They've still got top six to play for in the Scottish Cup semi-final. The video will be going up on my YouTube channel later on at www.youtube.com/@footagechavels1786. So give it a wee like, share, subscribe for free. All helps. Also like to thank Jen and Livingston FC for giving me the media accreditation today. It was appreciated. And yeah, so that's me on the route home now, and I'll see you soon for another Matchday vlog. I think I'm going to Chenent this Wednesday coming for their home game against Aberdeen Rovers in the Lowland League, so that'll be going up soon, once I go. But I'll see you soon, guys. Take it easy. Cheers.